A secure pluralistic society requires communities that are educated and confident both in the identity and depth of their own traditions and in those of their neighbors. For society to be secure and pluralistic, there needs to be a sense of mutual understanding and respect between different communities. This can be achieved through education and confidence in one's own traditions, as well as an appreciation and understanding of the traditions and cultures of others.